Oh. Okay. Oh, I should start play it. Okay, that's interesting. Very cool. Holy shit, that's a big breast woman, okay. He seems like he needs help. I'm Monty, if you need something, come talk to me. Odds are I can get it for you for the right price. What I need and what I sell changes through the day, so come see me often. Oh, hey, I'm Lily. You probably heard about what happened to my brother, Billy. You don't really care. I didn't hear what happened to your brother. You haven't? It's been all over the news. He went missing a few days ago. Oh, that's sad. Thanks, that makes you one of the few people that even seems to care. Ever since he went missing, people either ignore me or insult me. Cindy has been trying to put gum in my hair. Probably the blonde girl, because she's the only girl around here. Except this guy. I don't know, this guy, he looks like he has a problem, but we'll see that. So Cindy, what the fuck is wrong with you? Hey there, cutie. I'm Cindy. Wanna be my boyfriend? No fucking thought.
He's a fuck!
So who are you? Hi, my friends call me Nugget. Or they would if I had any. What? Nugget knows no love or friendship since Billy went missing. I will be your friend. What happened to Billy? You will get none from me. Where is he? Nugget does not know. What? Nugget? Nugget does not know, Nugget knows who knows. Wait, Nugget does not know, Nugget knows who knows, and who knows? Your question upset poor Nugget, you push too hard. Nugget hits his pill. Glop. Much better. What are we talking about? What the fuck is wrong with this guy, Billy? Who? I don't know what you're talking about. We were just talking about him, you are speaking normally now? What's in those pills? I don't know, the principal gave them to me after I saw something traumatic or something. They are the principal. Oh. That's, I think he might know more. Yeah, they are pretty great. Can I have no... Sure, won't you get in trouble? Not if you keep your mouth shut. No more talking now. So there is big breast woman and this guy who looks like a hobo, but he's probably the janitor, nicest guy on the earth. How are you doing? There is Sunny. Don't mind the old janitor here, just sweeping up after you see secret deeds. Sweepy, sweepy, sweepy. That's a mop.
Really? Stop talking to the creepy janitor.
That's a mop. Ah, so it is. You are also mopping the side of the I will be mopping your blood. Okay. I don't want to scatter. I'm man of my own. Oh, you gonna kill me? What? What? Me or that trash force? Exhibit new survival subject located. That thing? Okay, unarmed and everything. Cataclysm event in 5 minutes. Okay, so what is this game is about? To be honest, I have no clue. Okay, I can change everything. There is a map. Okay, there is something here. We'll take the space. Huh? I need help. What? Okay, options please. Interact E. Or middle mouse button. None of them are working. Uh oh. What is O? I can't do shit with this. What? What the fuck? Help! Help! What is this? Oh, oh, spider! What the fuck is going on? I'm wounded. Help! Critically wounded? What the fuck? What is this game? What the fuck I can do? I'm gonna die. Warning, cataclysmic event. It's whatever if I die before the event. Yeah. So I did 125 points. Messy desk, so messy. And so what? What the fuck I can do with a messy desk? How can I pick up things? I can't pick up things. Ammo crate, so good. I can't pick up. Oh, there's a monster behind me. Get the fuck away. Fucking spider. Nice. So, please, someone, explain how to. Am I dying? Yeah, I'm dying. E. F. Yeah, I'm gonna die. This fucking game doesn't make any sense. Discard. Discard what? Who gives a shit? Oh my god. What the fuck is this game? What the fuck is this game? Someone explain this fucking game to me. How the hell this works? Because I'm pressing every fucking button. Okay, I'm gonna press every fucking button which is on my fucking keyboard. Enter. Oh, I can write message. That is so good. Oh, I'm searching with holding E. It makes fucking sense. It makes so much sense. SMG ammo. Cataclysmic event. At least I know how to play this fucking game. After it tell me everything what I needed to fucking play this game. Pistol ammo, SMG ammo. Oh fuck. Okay, actually I know how to play this game now. Okay, children, it's time to start the day. Everyone head inside for the morning time. Let's go. Good morning, children. It's time for you to pick up your buddies for morning time. Or you can be sad, pathetic and alone. Well, I know what I am. Okay, so this guy left. Nugget does not wish to spend morning time with you. Nugget is very busy. What are you busy with? You are curious about the ways of Nugget? Interesting. Perhaps you could be some use to Nugget. Nugget is in need of magnifying glass. Do this for Nugget before the next bell rings and you will be rewarded. Oh, this is fairly easy. Plan updated. So what I think, if I take this immediately, someone will be mad. Hey, don't go snooping around in other people's cabins. Okay. So, Miss Applegate, I don't have a body. Go find a morning buddy or you will be outcast loser like Nugget. Nugget gave me a pill. Okay. What can I do for you? Want to buy something. Okay. Yo-yo, screwdriver, cigarettes. These idiots around 6 or 10 and you have fucking cigarettes. What about the yo-yo? Heh. Yo-yos don't know what it is about these things, but Jeremes loves them. Oh, this guy's Jeremes. No, this guy's Jeremes, the guy. You can have it for $1, what you say. Okay. Hey, idiot. Dude, yeah, you mean this? Ah, come on, he told me he was gonna save that for me. You can have it if you will be my buddy. We've got a deal, and since we are gonna be friends, I think you should do something to help me out. You know, as a friend. What you mean, Yarom? You know that creepy old janitor, he stole my laser pointer this morning. Said it was too bright and shiny for his old eyes. I need your help to get it back. What do I do? When you are ready, I will give you a hall pass. You can use it to get by the hall monitor. Once you are past him, head to the janitor's closet. My laser should be in there somewhere. Just let me know when you are ready and I will give you the pass. I won't be able to distract the teacher for long, so head straight for the door. Don't talk to anyone on your way out. Oh! Okay, I got an idea. Get over here, kid. Oops. He blew it. No way she's gonna put up with another section. Screw it, give me my pass back. I fucked up. Little bit. Oh, cool. Just be back soon. Sure. Oh, what the fuck? Hey, man, you heard the bell. Go back to your class. Head back to class. No. Oh, you are back. What? Right on time for lunch. Let's have... Mivon, I couldn't even use the fucking pass. Jesus Christ, okay, so it's lunchtime. Hey, janitor, biscuit balls, get your biscuit balls here. Get them while they are hot. Biscuit balls? My own receipt came up with it after a little incident had happened recently. What's in them? Whatever is in a biscuit and a little something extra. That's a little bit. Oh, come on, try it, it won't kill you. They are $1 apiece. Quick, quite a deal if I do say so myself. I'm sure your little friend Cindy would
love to try one.
Why? Just a hunch I have. Go on and give her one. Oh wait. Oh fuck. Old fucking pervert. I'm always creepy, just give her a damn biscuit. Did you drag it? What? Of course not, I'm not that kind of janitor. This is something else, something a bit more entertaining. Forget it. I don't have money. Okay, kiddos, that's Ressi's spell. Go burn off all the delicious slop you just ate. I don't even eat. Okay. What the fuck? I think I can fall into that. Behold the nugget cave. It is very deep and very dark. What secrets does it hold? Do you want to find out? No. Just trust me, you will love it. I don't think I will. No one has ever not loved the nugget cave. I'm not going, period. Oh, you will go. One way or another. You will go. Okay, dude. Can I fall into this shit? Nope. Okay. Have you changed your mind? Yeah, enter the nugget cave. What? Jumping into holes you can see the bottom of it? Generally considered a bad idea. Alright, that's a main menu. Okay, let's go settings. Well, that's a lot of settings to do. Okay, no, there is no sound option, no, there is no controls. Why would you need anything like that?
What the hell is that?
What? Tab, diary, I need to find... What the fuck? Okay, there is something funny. Note added. How can I... Control. Tab, in warrior. Ask menu, W stay on, movement. QE peep left mouse interaction, right mouse use key view object, 4 light, shift, run, control, sit down. Okay, now it's getting really annoying hearing this sound. VHS, something Russian. Put in the fucking shit. Oh. Okay. Oh, I should start playing it. Okay, that's interesting. Very cool. Oh wait, it was open. Hello. Good to see you, buddy. I don't know what happened. Okay, so what I know, there is a thing. I saw a meter on top when I opened the door. I'm assuming that was the sound. If I make too much sound, this thing will find me. However, it looks like some kind of fighter character or a monster, which you shut down in a horror game. We saw a really interesting video tape, which I'm gonna assume the developer made it in his meantime, because it's so fucking stupid, it doesn't make any sense for me. He wants to be mystical. Don't repeat that one fucking sound in 3 different tones with this fucking monster. That would be not that annoying and would be more mystical. What? What the fuck happened? He's here? Okay, and what? Closed! Okay. Why I want to play this game? This feels so wrong from the first fucking seconds. It's unbelievable. Oh fuck. He's literally just floating. Push. Wah. we are not here. Sorry, mate. Wah. I go left. What? Fuck me. This is horrible. Tell me something. How well deserved game is this? How many people give something about this game, Ebony? It's 8 euro, 7.3. 9 reviews throughout almost a year. Indie game studio. Okay. I don't think I should bother anymore about this game. Yeah, it's a good looking game, but actually, literally anything else, it fails. It literally fails. I think this game is even worse than when they arrived. I would say because I'm not able to continue playing this game over time, but actually the game didn't tell me anything. Actually the game was so horrible, didn't show me or give me any instructions. So yeah, this game is worse than when they arrived, in my opinion. Medkit. And is the stuff dropping everywhere or somewhere around the car? Probably close to me. It has sounds. SMG. Can I change to the pistol? Nope. Bunker toolkit. Take that. Press G to construct your underground bunker. It's gonna be useful when the cataclysm is on. Pick that up. Bad. Oh fuck. Cool. Change the view mode. Nice. Okay, change to pistol. Load him. Need to find something and a house or anything. Cataclysmic event. Press G. Press E to open and enter. E! Other things you're able to enter? Progress saved. Oh! Incredible! Warning. Seek immediate shelter. Oh, thank God I'm in a shelter. Oh. Okay. So far so good. Nice, so okay, so there are days. Basically what I'm doing at this point, so I'm trying to just survive and that's all. There is no point just surviving. Look at survivor. Existing survivor subject. Which is this guy. So, should go out. Yeah. Where this is. Around there, okay. Okay, first things first, the game has a unique look. I mean, it has a feeling, I guess. Oh wait, I'm stupid, I can sprint, yeah. Go back to the bunker. SMG, I need that. Fuck, this is bad. I just hoping this is the way I need to go. Oh no, oh my god. No fucking way. Okay, alive. What? I'm alive? No, I'm not, okay. Disconnect. Join a server. Find the server. Retrieving server list. Player name. Okay. No servers found. Okay, then I set up. Host a public game. So, okay, the music is so far so good, but the game is not really explaining itself. And this is a problem, okay? This is a fucking problem. And so far I can see this game is early access, but I'm gonna tell you what, this game is early access for quite some time. This game is indeed early access for quite some time now, and looks like the developers are just not caring about this game anymore. So the idea is probably you are at a city where there are a lot of these things, and you are trying to survive these cataclysmic events. Fighting and everything. To be honest, I can't really understand what this game is wants me. Like, I'm just fighting and surviving for the next day. Drover, ooh, hello. AK-47. Okay, let's move. Okay, where I am? Far. Wait, the cataclysm is happening now? Why it's happening now? I had a lot of time. No time to waste. Oh no, what the fuck is that? Reload! Oh my god, I killed it! Fuck, I missed it. I have 1 minute 35 seconds to go back. Oh, this is getting really bad. Epilepsy warning, guys. Epilepsy warning. Oh, wait, this is my bunker. Go in. Get in. Oh, shit. I shut down. Shut down a fucking big shit. Oh, my God. That was close and everything. Okay. It was a boss, by the way. Yes, that was a boss, and I killed it. Nice. Okay, I think I'm doing great. I don't know why I'm doing it, but I killed it. So it probably means I'm good or something. So yeah, it's quite shit, if you ask me. And actually, I would say the idea and the gameplay is quite interesting. And even if you can play this game in multiplayer, it would be a fucking great thing. But you see, there is nothing in it, because there is no updates for quite some time now. The game is not getting out of access because, of course, the fucking developer don't do anything with it. And yeah, for me, this game could be interesting. Oh! Boss monster! Die! It didn't die yet. Oh wait, it died. Okay, I'm gonna get out of AK ammo. Move. Okay, I killed two types of boss monster. I killed two big worms and the one huge spider. So far I'm doing right. So far I'm doing okay. Okay, let's see how the game is going to acknowledge it. Probably same shit. Seconds. Fuck, yeah, that was it. So if I kill a survivor, I'm dead. If I die, I get minus 50 points. Well, this have a lot of sense. Okay, so I actually reached 5,367 points. And I reached day 6. Okay, I'm going to tell my opinion about this game. It has a kind of good idea. But as I said millions of times, this game is kind of dead. And this is a problem. This game costs actually 10 euro. For 10 euro for this game is actually quite a lot. I would say it would have been much more interesting if this game would be cost 5 euro or something. 5 euro would be good for this game. If we look at the facts that this game is quite dead and the developer is not really very good about it at all, it's really not worth to buy it. I'm quite sad to see a game like this. It's not the game of the year or anything, but it would have been nice to see what could the developer would do. He said he wanted to do chapters and episodes. I'm guessing he wanted to do a story mode for this game, and having a background story what happened or everything, having different monsters, more things to collect, more survivor things, would have been a lot of ideas with this game, but sadly he was not managed to do anything. So it's really a forgettable one, but sad to see a game like this. Okay, I got money. Everyone had a good dresses. Let's all get ready for show and tell. Why don't you go first? What did you bring? Not stolen this one. A Monster Mon card. Oh, come on, you have to be more creative than that. We're gonna skip you. Wow, thanks. Well, children, that was fun little show and tell. Oh, there is the bell. I hope you all had a fun day today. I see you all tomorrow. Well, it is starting slowly. They complete Mossamon cards. Cool. Piggy bank. Okay, I have $6. Monday again. Unlucky.
8 hours later.
Okay, this is a puzzle game for sure, but one weird game. Holy fuck. Now I have $6. Monday again, second, twice. I don't look so happy, to be honest. I didn't expect this. Like, I thought it's going to be a kindergarten simulator and not living the same day every day and basically have different scenario. So right now I'm a little bit of pickle, but so let's look for some hints. Oh, okay. Jerome will talk to you during morning time if you give him a yo-yo. Okay, let's do Jerome's missions. So what I need to do, go to Monty. Buy everything what he has. Won't buy. Yo-yo, cigarette, voice recorder, screwdriver. So I'm gonna definitely need yo-yo. Okay, buy another thing. The screwdriver is going to be useful. The question is, what is the third item which I need? The voice recorder wasn't the part of it, so I'm guessing the cigarettes. Isn't our love enough? That's cute, but no it isn't. You're gonna have to prove it to me. Why? How about cause I'm the prettiest, smartest, nicest girl you ever meet? Does that do it for you? I'm sold. You don't seem like any of those things. Wow. But the burn. Okay, yeah, sure. What happened to our brother? You haven't heard, even missing. His disappearance also stole the thunder from my dog. Biscuit going missing. What a bitch. I mean, this girl. I guess everyone just cares more about him than they do about me. What a fucking bitch. Yeah, I brought her in for show and then tell. The janitor said dogs aren't allowed, so he took her. Apparently she escaped from his closet and they couldn't find her. Found their dog instead. Interesting proposal. I do miss Biscuit. Oh no! Biscuit balls. Get your biscuit balls here.
Love to try one.
Stole the thunder from my dog. Biscuit going missing. Oh no! So those are the biscuit balls. Holy shit. You love biscuit more. No, I definitely hate. Okay. Yeah, it is actually this despicable person and her existence bothers me. Don't worry about biscuit, just put that gum in her hair during morning time. Come talk to me afterward. Okay, I will. Well, put the gum in the set. Did you just? You did. You put the gum in my hand, that's so mean. Cindy put you up to this, didn't she? Well, I don't even care, leave me alone. Oh, I'm so sorry. But you have more gum in my head? I said to leave me alone, so, oh fuck. Yeah, that's so fucking sad. Did you do it? Oh my gosh, you totally did. Wow, what happened? What did she say? Did she cry? I bet she cried. She cried. Yes, I'm so happy. Now you can be my morning buddy, which also makes you my boyfriend. As my boyfriend, you get the honor of playing house with me. I'll meet you over at the doll's house. Okay? Play house with Cindy. Okay, let's play. Welcome home, husband. I hope your work wasn't too hard, because you are going to be making dinner. Okay, yes dear, and after that I need you to... Have you been drinking again? No, I'm just tired. Oh, sure you are. You're always so tired, I'm sure you won't mind blowing into this then. Is that the breathalyzer? I don't want to play anymore. What the fuck, why she got that one? Okay, yeah, sure. You bet it is. And if you blow so much as a 0.01, I'm calling your sponsor. Take it. With blow. 0.02, you are trash right now. How could you do this to me? You said you would get sober. How can you be a father when you can't even take your father? I don't want to play anymore. Where you were in a prison, it's probably not yours, I'm sorry, I guess. What the fuck? This is getting somewhere. And she's crying actually, what the fuck, we can work this. You think so? Yes, I do. Wow, welcome aside, you're really a great guy. So what should we do about the baby? Keep it. That's so wonderful that you would do that, thank you, no problem. Wow, that was the most fun I've had playing house in a while. We're going to make a splendid boyfriend. I want you to have lunch with me. Okay, let's see then. Sure you will. What the fuck is wrong with you, bitch? Okay, go. Sup. Not sure. Not so fast there, little dude. I'm gonna need you to see your hall pass before I can let you by. Here you go. Bummer, dude, that's the bad. Looks like you won't go to do your business after all. What? Oh, wait, I left one apple. Fuck's sake. Where did you get it? What? No, I didn't. Hey, kid, get over here. Well, did you get it? I couldn't get it. Oh, man, that's a shame. Looks like I'm just gonna have to deal with whatever punishment I get from this. Okay, let's talk with Cindy. Oh, hey, boyfriend, I see you as well. Go get something to eat. Come sit with me. Why she looks so mad? This is horrible. How are you doing there, son? You want some tasty machine for your desk, please? Thank you. Okay, sit down. Yeah, eat slop. Oh god, I was just thinking about... Oh damn, my stupid mother packing something that's not vegan. She knows I'm all vegan right now. God, that woman is insufferable. She's one kind of bitch who I want to slap really hard. Hey sweetie, would you be a darling and go get me something vegan? Oh fuck. Oh no. Wait, I can't actually get that. Yeah, you know, like, I don't know exactly what it means, but I don't know it's good, so just ask around and see if you can find something vegan. Oh, and the slope isn't vegan. Okay, actually, so the biscuit is actually not vegan, well, we know that. What are you doing there? Sonny wants some nutrition. Got anything as well? The menu is kind of restricted right now. What? With the new health regulation, a chocolate bar, but it's pretty darn expensive. $10? Why? It's all part of government wanting you kids to be less fed. You poor things are wasting away before my very eyes. Fuck. That's unlucky, so what's happened now? We are through, go away. Okay. Oh, okay, then restart day. Sure. Monday. Okay. Okay, I know what I'm going to do. Take all the money I have. Go here. Yes. That's my money. Sounds like it's getting more than $3 around here. Hey kid, you carrying any cash? Nope. Don't lie to me, I know when I spend money, give me half or less. Nope. Look kid, I don't have time to argue with this. I argue this with you. Give it to me or you're dead meat. Go make your own money. What the fuck? Holy shit. Either bring less money to score or give half to Bugs. Hello mate. Here you go. Okay, I need a screwdriver for this. Nice. This is probably the room. This is the door to the principal's office. Okay. This is the door to the cafeteria. Okay. What's this? Oh fuck. Okay, I need the laser. Stolen stuff. This is the box too high to reach. I need to find a way to get it down before I can look inside. What's this? There is a note, monster moon card and $5 in the building box. Oh, boomer. Take the money. Let's take the money. Oh no! Fuck, 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 fuck. Am I dead? Sorry. Me too, but not really. He's beating me up! What the fuck? He should have left when the bell rang. Okay, oh my god, this game is hard and this game is also horrible at the same time. Wait. It looks like the screw is loose. Oh, nice. Take the laser pointer and get the fuck out. Hey man, you heard the bell, go back to your class. Sure. Okay, nice. Get over here. Okay, Jerome. I got it. Dude, that's awesome. I just hope the janitor didn't notice. He can be pretty terrible. Which one of you dead little children went into my closet? Oh jeez. Sounds like he noticed. You better hurry up and hide that thing before he gets here. If he catches you with it, you are that man. Where do I hide? The garbage can throw it in there. Well, anyone to step forward? No, what a surprise. What about you, little junior principal? It took your laser thingy this morning, I'm sure you want it back. Search me, man. I don't have it, so screw off, or I will tell you that you pinned the water foundation again. You win this round, kid. What about you? You been in my closet? Turn around your pockets. Nothing. I still got my eye on you. We just leave the poor things alone. You are always looking for a reason to impale a child on the mop of yours. So what if I am? Ain't nothing wrong with impaling a child. What is wrong with you, Mr. Meat? Fine, but mark my words, someone will pay for going to into my closet. Actually, before you get started, the garbage can needs something. Go take care of it. Ah, stupid lunch lady making me do my stupid job. Oh shit. Well, that was fast. There's no way it took it all the way into the dumpster. Would you relax, woman? I dropped it off into the bathroom. I will get it after the bell rings. Just mad kids. Okay. This is a problem. Well, that didn't quite as planned. At least you are not dead. That's a relief. What now? I test this of you, but you need to go get it. The janitor said that's in the bathroom. I know I'm asking a lot for you, but just work with me on this. I will make it for a while. I'm going to pay off the lunch lady so you can get out. Just hurry back. Then she will be taking the garbage out shortly after the bearings. Okay, she said she let you out. Go get it. Okay, thanks, Jerome. So I need to go to the bathroom. Wrong door. Oh no, huh? You are not supposed to be in here. I gotta take you out the principal. That is, unless what? Well, I want a cigarette. If you had some, I'll be willing to let you. Nice, ooh. Here you go, mate. Thanks so much, little guy. Okay. Thanks, dude. Okay, that is. Looks like I'm digging through after this. Get the laser pointer. Oh shit. Hey kid, come over here. What the fuck? Jerome briefed me on your little mission. Did you manage to get the laser from the bathroom? Nope. Oh. Well, geez, kid, what good are you? I need that for collateral before I can help you guys. Good luck saving him on your own. What if I paid you? I don't think you understand. I need the laser pointer because that's the thing that Jerome loves the most. I can absorb the hell out of him with it. Oh, good thing I didn't do that. Bugger off, kid. I'm trying to come up with a good reason to impale the little junior prince with my mouth. Okay. Actually, if I go here, I shouldn't talk with him and give the pointer to him. No, no, no. What you thinking? What do you mean? What are you doing talking to him? Are you in on this? Empty your pockets. You're on this. So what happens if I fuck the guy up? Hey, that's one of the principal's helpers. He said one was missing this morning. I can't believe you stole it. Go to the principal and tell him what you did. Oh, okay. So it was you that stole the power pass. I thought it was my disappointed of a son who did. Jerome's not that bad. No, I suppose not, but you are. Am I really? Yes, and I will not tolerate a student who steals from me. Consider yourself expelled. That seems harsh. Oop. Me? Okay, this is fucking stupid. I'm gonna tell you. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, good. I don't know if you noticed, but the janitor is watching Jerome a little too closely. He looks like he's about to kill him. You got to do something about it. That old man has been harassing kids for decades. I think it's time if we finally got even with him. Doesn't he sell you stuff? How do we do that? I'm gonna take the laser as a collateral for my services here today. He will get it back when he pays me. Now what? Jerome gave me this. It's one of his dad's little bugs. Little thing tend to pop if they don't like what they hear. Not very deactivated. What do I do with it? You just worry about putting it behind the janitor without him seeing you. And the rest, come see me when it's done. I doubt it's gonna be like this. Should I put the device here? No. Bugger off, kid. I'm trying to. Okay. Pick, pick, pick. Okay. Did you place it? Yes. Excellent. This is gonna be good. Now, Jerome. Come back here. I ain't done catching you yet. What the fuck? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. He had it coming. Hello? The janitor just exploded. Yes? Yes! Yes, he did. The irony here is that there is no one to clean up the parts. Oh my god. Can't we just go inside? Yes, I think that would be the best. Let's get ready and tell. Why don't you go first? Oh, screwdriver, that's my favorite drink. The janitor was mentioning how he wishes he had it, hadn't sold his to Monty. Apparently there is a loose shelf in his cupboard or something. Okay, who's next? Well, children, that was around it. It's a show and tell. Oh, there is a... Wait, I didn't complete his fucking cut. Oh, I think I did. Well, kid, I'm impressed. You put up with this whole crazy day just because I told you it'd be worth it. It better be. It is, trust me, just a shame it required Monty to take the laser point until I pay him back. Either way, you earned this. What is this? It's a mold. It's a mold for a key to my dad's office. You get this made and you can go in there anytime. You couldn't just give me a key, how can I even get this made? Monty can hook you up, just bring it to him and at the beginning of the day it will figure out for you. Oh cool. This is where we part way. You are pretty cool, I see you around. Thanks, mate. Nice, key mold. Good shit. Okay, I tell you what, I didn't expect this, but after reading the fucking status message, it's quite obvious what this game is. But wait, it's still not quite right. I mean, I thought it's gonna be continuous, but it's not continuous. It's just living the very same day over and over again, and it's not different. It's quite lame. I mean, still it's fine, but I didn't expect this. And because of this, I'm kinda... I thought it's gonna be better. I mean, it's better enough, but I thought it's gonna be better. So for 4 euro, this game is actually fun, because it's not really long, and for 4 euros it's quite okay. So I think I can recommend this game for playing. It has some puzzles for sure, but actually the hints is helping you. So it's not a bad game, but it's really not what I expected it.